the status of that and how many steps we have to go through on immigration. In the past, I think we
click and hold there. And then you can move whichever ones over to the display that you want. Right now I have speed, speed limit, and time. There's your time. Okay, you can change that to altitude or whatever. I don't think that's very useful, but anyway, there's your time. You go back, and then your time will be displayed down here on your maps, along with the speed you're traveling and speed limit. I'm not moving, so obviously nothing there.